Did you guys have to enter an IP address or something?